Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. In our last video, we started our journey from Chandigarh to Shimla, and now we are heading towards the beautiful town of Manali. Let's go. Look at these scenic views. And here we are, entering a tunnel. Our driver told us that we will cross around 4 tunnels. The interesting fact about these tunnels is that they date back to the British era. This is such a treat to my eyes. Snow everywhere around us. Time to wear an extra jacket. After crossing the Atal Tunnel, we reached Solang Valley to enjoy the snow. It was my first experience trying skiing. I'm not scared to play in the snow because these clothes were rented, so mama isn't going to say anything. After Solang Valley, we decided to visit a famous Shiv temple. The temple was quite far, so we had to take scooters. It's going to be my first scooter ride. Ooh, what a terrible bumpy ride. I and Part Bhaiya thought of giving a zip lining a try. I've done it before many times, but with Part Bhaiya, it was a different experience. We reached the Shiv temple and there was a waterfall pouring water onto the Shiv from a height, making it an awesome experience. The Kosi River was close to our resort, so Mama and Bua are enjoying the view. We visited the famous temple of Manali, which has such old architectural beauty and an amazing view. My daddy wanted to try the local dress and it was an awesome idea. She loved it and we loved seeing her enjoying it. Just like Mall Road in Shimla, there's also a Mall Road in Manali. We visited a famous monastery, another beautiful place where we tried local food. It's called Sidhu. We played some games and then went back to our hotel. Thank you for watching. See you all in the next video. Until then, take care and stay healthy.